Okay. Dark Trooper finesse. I'm just kidding. So, what do we got going on here? We got, you guessed it, Star Wars. Because I've had a little, stomach's a little, I might suddenly get sick. Might happen, might not happen. But we're just going to do Star Wars. But we're going to do Call of Duty tomorrow. It's just Monday nights are not the best nights for
it. Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Want to check it out?
Oh, why must we go check it out? Just a shuttle. Well, we... Well, apparently we have to. Because we can't go over there, so we gotta go the other way. It wasn't that big of a deal. You know. Yeah. What is this guy doing? Crazy man.
Oh,
crazy man.
I wonder we're in this solitude.
Well, being sarcastic, no one might have that many friends. The Jedi. Being all sarcastic, exiles. Do you think it looks good? I think it looks good. We're gonna wear it. Because we're Jedi.
Look what we found.
Right, Bender.
Been thriving here once. Now it's a ghost town. Keep your sensors running, BD. I don't trust this place.
What the shit are you doing, droid? Oh, scanning the monitoring equipment, okay. Well, thanks for that clarification, droid.
Seems we gotta climb the rest of the way.
Shit! Shit! Done. We gotta swing and all this stuff.
Safer than going on foot.
Yeah, I know what that's about. Yeah. I mean, it's the same thing goes most of it.
Secure the perimeter. I want no more incursions.
Yes, sir. Is there any idea what the raiders took from the wreckage?
Whatever they stole, you are not permitted to know. Understood. Only those with authorization learn the ship manifest.
Yes. Sir, how did this happen?
That is what I intend to find out.
Pretty big force sent to secure a shuttle. Must be something inside.
An Imperial officer. Okay. Well, he didn't appear to be much of a threat. Oh my goodness, my eyes. No, I knew it.
Anything? Watch out, bud.
Literally doing that did nothing. Uh-oh. Droid's still up.
Day for these droids. Purge trooper. Got what was coming to him. What is it? Oh. You want it? All yours, bud. ED? Dart? Next time, maybe run a scan. And before you start firing.
All right. What are we doing there? I see the platform, but how do we get to that platform? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh, yeah. No, we're supposed to jump there onto that platform, but too far to jump. Then jump across. I don't know how you can do it. It's too far of a jump. Gotta be some kind of way that you can jump over there. Is there any other way you can get over there? No. Just going over that one little gap is all you need to do. Not much you can. It's too low of a jump. Way too low. What's this about? Climb mountain to observatory. No effing shit, Sherlock. Just can't get across the damn gap to the wall. I think it needs to be pulled back. What I think needs to happen with that wall. Because now I can't get across. Unless you're somehow, it's too low. It's too damn low. Like, you can't. Get over there. What you do is just get up on top of that building. Oh shit. Looking for it now. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to fight it. And of course, we can't get back up that way.
Security, huh? Wonder who was trying to keep things hidden.
Takes you around, but we need to get top. The top side of the building. Mountain, I should say.
Can't go this way.
You gotta be crapping me.
Put these in the ground next time we're at the garden.
Okay, there's no question about there's no question about how are we supposed to get over there now? So we need to get leveled with this level up here. Because I don't think we're going to be able to do it this way. We're just going to have to... I don't know why they have to do it this way.
Let's stop. Let's move, BD. The lift isn't here.
You gotta be crapping me. Why are all these damn elevators out? See, here's what I don't understand is why can't you just jump out the... It's too low. Didn't get like halfway and are already done. Was I supposed to discover something first or what? Go around that bridge maybe. Oh. See, there's an undiscovered area right where I just jumped, and it not coming up.
Doesn't look happy to see us.
Oh shit, balls.
Prospectors move out, and the beasts move in. Hard place to call home.
Yes, old thing. Well, we've done everything we could. So we got no way to get. This is what happened. I spent hours trying to find my way around this thing. I shouldn't have activated that thing. I would have been able to get across it much easier. It's too damn.
Can you patch me up?
Shit. Didn't want to do that. Holy moly. You know what I gotta say about that? All right. I guess we need to go across the freaking gap. Alright.
Let's adjust our aim. I need help.
What the shit?
The launch making our sensors malfunction. At least you're still operational.
Correct. However, integrity compromised.
Keep your balance.
Contact firm established.
Down for that. I haven't even used confused. Because you know why? I just haven't.
That's a lot of firepower.
It's been a long time doing one of these. Good old Wind Hero. Yeah, that would be interesting if you're a Republican. I mean, they could, but...
I see him, BD.
Let's bring this fight to the enemy.
Going to kill us all.
unanticipated. Integrity compromised.
Dark troopers.
Contact on target. Target to the enemy's
position. Sustaining damage. I have been hit.
Can't move on until we defeat him in combat. I can't even get up there.
That's the last of them.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel.
Structural readout.
You should open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds will stop them from conquering the galaxy. Hit it. Don't fall behind. Do your magic, BD. Garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know, I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high. Long way down. We've come so far.